Okay guys, so this is a product review video for this backpack that I bought. It's a village home and there is no electricity right now, and I'm leaving this village this evening, so I don't have much time left to make this video. So with this lighting conditions, we have to manage. I did not buy a backpack in my shopping video, because in the shopping video that you saw, we went to Decathlon, we bought some stuff, and I went to the section where the backpack was and I said it looks too expensive, and we walked out of there without the backpack. But when I reached home, I found that the tent that I have, I was not able to attach that tent on my existing backpack. It had the straps, but the straps were not designed to hold the tent, so it didn't work out. So next day I went to Decathlon again and I picked up this backpack. So this brand is called Forkla. This is a new brand by Decathlon, and I'll just show you some features of this backpack. The best feature about this backpack is, let's unbuckle this. So this is the, turn down a little bit. This is the main compartment. So there is a buckle here. Now just watch. So these zippers are designed in such a way that you can just pull it off, and the zippers here will open. And the best feature is this. These are internal contraction straps, I think that's what they're called. So normally these straps are seen in a suitcase, but we have these here. So you can put all your stuff here, and this is the main compartment. This is the main compartment, which is opening here as well, but this is more convenient way of putting your stuff in, and everything you need is right here. And there is a laptop compartment within this as well, where I'm going to keep my laptop. And now that I mentioned laptop, I don't think I need to use my laptop anymore, so let me get my laptop, put it in. That's where you put your laptop, your hard disk, whatever else you want to slip it in along with the laptop. Now you're tired sitting down.
No, it's okay. I
made her sit down, because if she stands up, then she's blocking the light, and then
I'm standing aside.
Then the backpack will not be visible. Right now it's visible, it's okay. Good idea. So that's your main compartment. You can still fill more stuff in here, like this t-shirt that she is gifting me for my birthday. An oversized t-shirt.
Oh.
Not too oversized. I'm going to wear it.
He has to always complain about everything.
And then you just buckle this up. There are three of them. And then you tighten them as you need. This is not all the stuff I'm going to put more stuff in, but some clothes are still drying. Turn a little downward. And then you can hold it up like this and nothing will fall out. Now you zip this up. You tighten these straps on the side. These are tightened already. There is a pocket here. Let me unbuckle this. This goes from here till here. I'm not showing the other pocket where you can keep your, you know, what you want to keep. That's up to you. Let's buckle this up. So this part you normally do after you fill your backpack, so that you can adjust it according to your need. Then you can close the main compartment. You can tighten it first like this. Then you close. Now this is the main compartment that we saw. Here you have a compartment where you can keep your sleeping bag if you're carrying one, and if you don't want to keep it here, you can keep it here. And there's a pocket inside this one which I'm not showing. And one more thing I forgot to show is there's a pocket here, and that pocket has a rain cover to cover this entire backpack. There may be some features which I have not yet found out, so we will be missing those out from this video. Now coming to these straps, so there is a metal frame and you can adjust the width and length of this part according to your torso, according to your shoulder width. So this bag can be adjusted to fit all body types. Then another best part that I find is this pocket for keeping your bottle. Now normally it's very difficult to slip your bottle in and out. This side. Normally it's very
Sorry, I thought you said.
Let her come. Come, it's okay. You can show her now, she is properly dressed.
It's a parody in the video.
The worst camera woman. The owner of this home.
She'd been to a puja, so she got prasad.
Normally it's very difficult to slip your bottle in and out from here, but this bag has a pocket like this, so while you have it on you, you can just slip in your bottle easily. The worst camera woman keeps pointing the camera.
I did not point it elsewhere.
And what else? Where do you hang your tent? So these are the straps where you can, which will hold your tent. So you can slip your tent through these like this, and it will hold your tent. And we have some elastic straps on top where you can keep your mat. your mat, the rolled up mat can be slipped in here and it can be carried here, because the mat does not weigh much, it's very light. And now the last thing is, we're doing a review. When you wear it like this,
demo.
There are two very handy pockets here. You can keep your money, you can keep your phone, wallet, things like that. And then, now really the last thing. Why do you think this color is different?
So it's easily noticeable.
For what?
I don't know if you'll.
This is your
safety
danger whistle. If you are in danger, you can whistle when you're trekking, when you're hiking.
Yeah.
Okay, so guys, that's about it. This backpack cost me 8,000. But it comes with 10-year warranty. That's it.
Yay!
Okay.
Some prasad
special. Some special.